Well, Wooly here. Guys, this is my woodshed, or sorry, my storage shed that got destroyed. Kitchen's just there, but I'm having awful issues with wind coming in through here, so I need to get a wall up along here. Out of these Wooly can't talk, it's too early in the morning, not enough coffee. These fencing panels, fencing posts, and I'm going to get a wall up, guys. Put a wall on the side as well, here and here. And the wall on the side, I'm going to put a fake log wall on the outside of it and probably build up a wall here on the inside. So that is the plan for today. It's really dark. Well, it's not really dark, but it's dark in here, so stay tuned. Yeah, so you're going to see screw guns, chainsaws, all that stuff, guys. And remember, if you are here and you are not a subscriber, you should be a subscriber. And you should also go over and look at my video. It says help, my chainsaw needs a name, because I'm giving away a torch in that video, guys, and there's not a lot of comments on it. So I'm all ready to rock. Got the old harness on. My nips are sticking out a bit because I've stopped moving and it's a little bit cold, so I'm gonna get started. Is that okay? Now, what I had done is I had screwed this to this, but the movement of this, I snapped it. So I snapped the screw, so I forgot to get my bits of wood. And my bum's wet. Bum's wet.
man. Go ahead, Wasp.
Two more, I think. Two more. Now I get the saw out. So, it turns out, I only have three more.
So let's hope a tree does it. Then I need to put something up here, over there.
Okay, so doesn't have to be pretty, doesn't have to be anything else, it just has to serve its function. I'm going to screw these in anyway, they'll probably break, but... That one's already screwed in.
It's chainsaw time.
Straight into a screw. I had checked the back of all the fencing panels, but there was a screw in the piece of wood behind it. So, oh well. Well, listen, guys, that'll do me for today. Anyway, it's just a little short one. There's going to be a few of these videos coming out anyway. I'm going to split them up instead of just doing a big long video. So I'm going to work on the walls next. So I need to go get some wood anyway. So thanks for watching, guys. Stay frosty.